June 10, I'm in Bloomington, Indiana, on the Indiana campus. That almost sums it up. Other than that, it's so much moisture, it's not drying properly.